No, I don't know. I mean, no, but I think he's been cheating. Well, you know, I haven't been able to catch him on anything, and you know how he is. No, he's so good at obscuring the truth. It's like, he said he was going on a business trip to Chicago, he gets back, and the tag says Hawaii, and he had his business partner say that they moved it, but you know, and the thing that really bothers me about this, no, I know, I mean, I know I don't have any actual proof, and I know he's a nice guy, but I found a receipt. No, it's not a hotel, but it was for jewelry from Cartier. $7,000 cash purchase. No, he hasn't given me anything.
Hey.
Let me call you back. Okay, bye.
Hey.
Hi, Jesse.
How's it going?
Good. What are you doing here?
Your husband told me to come pick up his planner. Can I grab it?
Yeah, sure. It's on the nightstand.
Cool. Thanks.
Yeah, you're welcome. So how's everything going, honey?
It's good. How are you?
Good. I know my husband's a little difficult to work for. That's a really nice bracelet.
Thanks.
So where'd you get it from?
I bought it for myself for my birthday.
You bought it for yourself? It looks very expensive.
Yeah, it was.
Uh-huh. Who makes that?
I think it's Cartier.
Cartier. Wow, my husband must pay you really well.
Yeah, he does. He pays me really good.
Yeah, all right. We're gonna have a little talk. My husband obviously bought you that. So how long have you been fucking him for?
I haven't.
Yeah, right.
I mean, he's tried, but...
Yeah, and I'm supposed to believe he bought you that bracelet and you're not fucking him.
I haven't, I swear.
Yeah, right. Sure, you're not fucking him.
I mean, he pays me well, but I'm not fucking him. Like,
prove it. Prove you're not fucking him.
Check my phone. I check everything.
All right, fine. Let's see.
I mean, like, he wants to fuck me. You can probably see that in the text messages.
Let's see. Oh, thanks for the nice necklace. I'm sorry I'm visiting my dying grandfather in the hospital. Good one. That's good. Thanks for the Hermes scarf. Oh, you're so busy with finals. Thanks for the offer, but your wife's really beautiful and you should be faithful to her. Okay. I don't get it. I mean, my husband's pretty handsome and he's pretty wealthy. It's not good enough for you?
I mean, even if he was single, he's really nice, but I wouldn't go for him.
Why not?
Because I'm a lesbian.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. my mind's kind of blown right now.
Yeah, and... You want to know something else?
What's that?
I've had a crush on you this whole time.
Really?
Yeah.
Give me this. Give me this.